certainly, I think we'll all agree the militias pose an inherent threat. They are very well-armed cadres of dangerous lunatics bent on undermining the government.
Mr. President, would it be inappropriate for me to join the discussion?
No, of course not.
Kooks, nuts, extremists, the lunatic fringe element. This is the inevitable and unavoidable byproduct of a democracy, such as pornography is the unavoidable byproduct of free speech.
Excuse me, Mr. President, these people aren't thumbing through hustlers. They're armed. They're evading arrest and they're holding hostages.
You think they're holding hostages? Plus, we're the ones who sold them the gun in the first place.
Yes. Cool mistake, man.
Yeah, but another word for it is entrapment.
Oh, please. Pardon me, Mr. President, a judge is never going to...
I'm not talking about the courts. I'm talking about public opinion.
Then this is two different conversations. You want to raid this house?
We don't have to come in with guns blazing. We can simply fire tear gas through the windows.
Mars front page will be a screaming woman running out of a burning house with a baby in her arms and FBI windbreakers in the foreground. Why can't we starve them out?
They've got like a 5-year supply of food and water, to say nothing of ammunition.
Josh?
There's no way this will end good. All that's left is to end it fast.
I agree.
What about a negotiator?
Negotiate what?
A peaceful settlement.
This is a standoff with federal officers. A peaceful settlement is put your guns down, you're under arrest.
I think it would be wise if we demonstrated that we exhausted every possible peaceful solution before we got all ramboed up.
For the White House to be aggressive in preserving democracy.
Let me tell you something. Ultimately, it is not the nuts that are the greatest threat to democracy. This history has shown us over and over and over again. The greatest threat to democracy is the unbridled power of the state over its citizens, which, by the way, that power is always unleashed in the name of preservation.
This isn't abstract, man. This isn't a theoretical problem. The FBI says come out with your hands up, you come out with your hands up. At which point, you're free to avail yourself of the entire justice system.
Do you really believe that?